I yelled woo, and unfortunately I was muted, so it didn't really work well. Nice job, Sterling. Great job, buddy. All right, next up, we have Quinna. And Quinna is going to be playing I Love Rock and Roll. So, Quinna, I will unmute you, I think.
Yay.
Yeah, there we go. All right, Quinna, whenever you're ready. I can actually do it now. Great job, Quinna. Thank you. All right. This is actually really cool to see everybody here digitally. Ah, very cool. All right. Next up, we have Mr. Henry, and he is going to be playing us the theme from Super Mario Brothers. So I'm just going to unmute you, Mr. H.
Hello.
Hello, Henry. You all ready to go, big guy?
I think so.
Sweet.
Can I start?
Right. Yeah, I'm gonna go mute whenever you're ready, bud. Great job, Mr. Henry.
Thank you.
Thanks, buddy. All right. Up next, we have Brighton. And Brighton is going to, I'm just going to quickly unmute him as I tell what he's going to be playing. There we go. Oh, hey, Brighton, you guys are going to have to unmute yourselves. Can you do that, buddy? Thanks, Lana. Brighton is going to be playing two songs from, this is the video game theme right now. We have music from The Legend of Zelda. We're going to be playing Termina Field from the Prelude of Majora's Mask. So, Mr. Brighton, you ready?
Yeah.
All right, away you go, buddy. Thank you. Nice job. Great playing, buddy. All right. Next up, we have Nahida. She's going to be playing three pieces from the grade 3 RCM book. The first one is Miami. Second one is Andante. And then I can't pronounce the name right, so I'm going to do it the way we've been saying it in lessons. Good King Dove is the final one, or Good King Wenceslas. So let's get you unmuted, Nahida. There we go. Whenever you're ready. You all good? Sweet. Thank you.
Well done. Okay, so I'm taking the spotlight from Scott for a hot second here. And I'd like to introduce, I know, right? What gives? And I'd like to introduce Elliot, who's going to be performing Stonehenge from the movie Spinal Tap, if anyone's seen that. And he's got a sweet cape to match by the looks of it. Elliot, when you're ready, okay. Have at her.
Okay.
Well done, buddy.
Love the theatrics behind. Great job. That's awesome. You've given us thought for what we need to do when we're back in person to get like a little bit more depth and like. Great job. All right. Up next, we have Mr. Kyler, and he's going to be doing the Hockey Night in Canada theme song for us, which is very timely given the fact that by this point, many of us miss hockey, right? I know. Sad. Hey, Kyler, I'm just going to get you to unmute yourself so we can hear you. Thanks, buddy. All right, whenever you're ready. Thank you. Great job, Guiler. Now I'm sad for hockey, but thank you. Great job, bud. All right. Up next, we have Matt and Cassandra, which I have. Ah, there we are. I'm just going to hit the unmute button so you guys get unmute. All right. Once they are up and running, they are going to duet us with I Love Rock and Roll. So whenever you guys are ready.
Okay. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4.
Set list here. Who's up next here? Sahar, are you ready for this? You want to click your video on there, bud? So when he's ready, I've got Sahar is going to play the Spagnoletta by Gaspar Sanz from the RCM rep. When you're ready, if you've got your guitar tuned, have at her. Buddy.
Thanks.
Next up, we've got Carson here. See, Carson's got his guitar good to go. Carson's going to play Dust in the Wind for us. Your guitar in tune? You're good to go, dude?
Yep.
Right on. Go for it.
job, Carson. Thank you very much for sharing with us today, man.
Thank you.
All right, next up, we have Mr. Tag, who's going to be playing Blackbird by the Beatles. Before you get going, Tag, just let me unmute you. All right, Shigina, I think you're going to have to click the button. Thank you very much, Tag. All right, with whenever you're ready, bud, I'm going to go unmute. Playing Tag, thank you very much for sharing that. Sounded great, man. All right, this takes us to our last one on the bill. Troy and I will obviously, once Lily's done playing, say goodbye and thank everybody. So don't just ditch and run after she's done playing. Last up, we have Lily Boyd, who I'm just going to unmute right now. I think you actually have to click the button though. There, thank you, Lil. She's going to be playing Traveling Soldier by the Dixie Chicks. I'm going to go unmute. So whenever you're ready, Lily.
Waiting for the bus and his army green Santa. Cafe there gave his order to the girl with the bow in her hair. He's a little shy, so she gave him a smile and said, "Would you mind sitting down for a while and talking to me, feeling a little low?" She said, "I'm off right now. So they went down in the side of the face. I thought she got a boyfriend, but I didn't care. I got new one. Send a letter to her. Football game, Lord's Recital, and the anthem sang. pigments and books. Fire has full list of local Vietnam dead. Crying all alone and where the sand is a piccolo player in the march. And I'm wearing red. Nobody really can hear.
Everybody, like, this is really cool that we can come together in this time of isolation and have a chance to play and play and share together. Want to give thanks out to everybody who showed up. I've heard we have people from Ireland here watching tag, so thank you guys for staying up super late in the night to watch the performance, and for everybody who turned in and played. Sounded amazing. It's lovely to have this. Look forward to playing together in person, but finding out some way to incorporate this too so people can watch as well. Troy, you got any thoughts?
I've had some of my students pop in and out that had to jump into other things. I know that I have students from all over the US popping in as well, which is cool to see. I'm wondering if the people from outside of Canada recognize the Hockey Night of Canada theme or Hockey Night in Canada, that tune that's like burned into the back of our heads. Great job, everyone. I love the theatrics there. Love the performances. It's nice to see all the students come out, and it's nice to see everyone just kind of hanging out here. Makes it feel a little more normal, right?
Yeah, definitely.
Yeah.
Sense of something feeling normal right now.
Yeah, so great job to everyone. You all did really, really well. Scott's been recording this. He didn't mention it to you guys beforehand because you'd be nervous. But everything is recorded and you can hear how well you did.
Once I get the link sent, I will send it out to everybody who performed today. We can go from there.
Yeah. So thanks so much for coming out, you guys. I'll see you in your lessons this week.
Sounds great. I'll hit the unmute all button. So yeah. For those of you
we're unmuted.
Oh, I hit unmute. Oh, no.
Hey, Papa, what's you up to? Yeah, hey, Papa. Yeah. Bye. I love you, Papa. Yeah, I do love you.
Papa, I love you so much.
And then the chaos reigns.
Yeah, so Papa. Much chaos. I love it.
Yeah. Bye. All right, guys.
We will see everybody. For those of you who are my students, I will see you guys in lessons next time. Those of you for choice students, thank you guys so much for playing. And
thanks for coming out, you guys.
Yeah, we will see you all in lessons. And if not, we will be doing this again in December, be it in person, be it on Zoom, be it on a combination of both. It doesn't take much to set up a laptop with AV gear. So
exactly, right?
Yeah. So everybody can enjoy it.
Mm-hmm. Okay, bye everybody.
Thank you.
Bye.
Thank you.
Bye. Oh, and now they start dropping like flies.
Well, I mean, it's all Scott.
Good.
All right,
man. Are you enjoying watching them drop by flies one at a time?
Yeah, well, it's like you got fly swatter. You're just like whapping them off and they keep going off. Not like you got the spray can of sprayer to spray the flies down, right?
You would.
Would I do that?
But yeah, I'll give you a call after this.
Yeah, man, it's all good. All right. Sounds good. I will see you later. I'm going to end the meeting, finish this recording, and then chat with you later.
Sounds good. I'll talk to you in a bit.
All right. See you guys.